having a destination, when he remembers that he got into the aeroplane to complete a journey, then he can understand his limitations, that though he is walking from west to east in the aeroplane, when the aeroplane is traveling from east to west, the two opposite movements are not at all conflicting to each other. This is the type of liberty that is given by the total to the part who is called an individual. As far as we understand this concept of liberty, this will be called the true concept of liberty. And all other factors like heredity, environment and bringing up become supplementary actors to the supplementary factors to the independence of the person. When this is not properly understood, the concept of liberty will be understood in a sickly way. For example, the political concept of liberty, and the result is that all the other factors work against the personal liberty. And as long as the individual is working for the totality of the universe, as long as the individual is working for the welfare of the totality of the universe, welfare, total goodness of the whole universe, then his personal liberty is unlimited. And he will have no limitations to his personal liberty. This is the It all depends upon how the individual understands the word liberty. An unhealthy understanding leads to destruction and war. A healthy understanding of the part and the whole, just like the action of the machine and its parts, it gives us real liberty. In that sense, man has the greatest liberty on this earth. And whatever he needs, he will get at will. And there is nothing that can come in the way of man's liberty. When his attitude is towards the total of humanity on this earth.